exciting playlist.
We are all set here. We are started. And currently, we are in the middle of a scene.
And scene.
Oh, yeah. Fuck, I forgot about this.
I think I just wasn't here for this, so this will be interesting.
We're in a pickle.
Forgot this happened.
Time to die.
Fuck yeah. Fuck, I hope you're ready to make new characters.
Me? No, you mean the randomizer.
Oh, yeah.
Anyway, Perny heavily requested he talks to the goblins, so I'll give you about
2 weeks ago.
10 seconds.
That's like 2 rounds, dude.
I offered him my dinosaur meat.
Yo,
make me a persuasion check with disadvantage as you don't speak goblin.
Is it fucked up we're offering dinosaur meat when we have a dinosaur like in our party?
That is just an 18 though.
That is just an 18 though. Like it doesn't matter then.
So I'm looking at you, looking at each other, looking at the meat.
Really good at sign language.
I just try to appear as like non-threatening as possible with my body language because, believe it or not, I can't speak goblin and boggit body language.
I believe it.
Hold on.
I also support it heavily.
Okay, now hold on.
There's a goblin floating in the void.
What?
Where? Let's go here.
You see that? What?
There's like, you know, right. There's like a goblin over here.
And there is a goblin.
What do you mean, void?
He's not on the map.
He's on the map. He's like right next to you. What do you mean?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. He's, well, yeah. What? Does the map go all the way to the black outline?
Yeah. I just added the black outline a bit larger in case you decide to run away.
Oh, okay.
It's giving us options.
Just in case, you know.
Well,
account for all scenarios.
He takes the meat you have.
No, my food.
You have lost some dinosaur meat.
No, okay, I lost one. Thank
God. Damn, rush to a tent.
This is that's how we parlay with goblins.
Maybe they're pirates. Let's just do yellow parley.
Such an interesting culture.
What
God.
The hell?
Oh Jesus.
You see a more regal looking goblin appear with other people, other goblins.
We should have given him the meat.
I will get the art. Do not worry.
I think the goblin that ran away with my meat gave it to him actually.
I really hope so.
What if the art has meat?
Oh, that would be what so if? Good.
Walker predicting our every move.
As always.
This was not planned out months ago, actually.
What are you talking about? This is all planned out. This was made negative day one.
Yeah, Perny and Walker met up last week when no one was invited. That's why it was cancelled. To plan out this. 100%.
Nice. Already apparently had the art in. Just uploaded for nothing.
Aww. Cutie. I like his hooky thingy.
So no one speaks goblin, and I don't think we have comprehend languages yet. So.
I don't think anyone here speaks goblin.
I speak goblin.
Yeah, wow. I was like, someone said they spoke goblin last session.
My persuasion is pretty bad, though. I can intimidate.
You can intimidate.
I have intimidation plus two.
Oh, that would be so funny.
Here's an idea. How about you just, like, translate what we say?
Oh, yeah, that would be good.
Stewie, you hear the Queen Goblin say aloud, who are these people? And why aren't they dead?
Huh.
Olga.
As I speak, goblinish.
Goblinish.
How do you say goblinish?
Goblinish.
Goblinish.
It's goblinglish.
Hello, dear goblin. We are adventurers, and we got a little bit lost. And we do not wish to disturb you. We are not hostile. We are here to explore this land. And, bring home some memories alive.
I want to whisper to you, you're like,
tell them their place was not on the map.
Your place was not on the map. And we are... we have a cartographer with us as well who didn't know you were here, and we apologize.
Give us your stuff.
But we are just poor travelers. We are not soldiers. We are just regular men in the
Sounds like we take stuff then.
And women.
And one woman.
And one woman.
But I already offered men to and women. Help.
But we already gave you some meat.
Yes, maybe we know you have stuff and, now. Now we can take more stuff.
Oh, jeez.
Nice. We don't have the meat. We gave you all the meat.
But if you give us stuff, then we are as good as dead. We have no means of traveling around this place. We could maybe come to a trade or something. You offer us protection and we offer you the goodies that we find along the jungle. And it's a win-win.
Make me a persuasion check right now.
Does anybody have
15 or higher, and this does
anybody
not.
Guidance? Anybody?
Anybody?
Why do I not have cantrips?
There's no one who has guidance.
Nope.
Yeah, because we randomized our fucking cantrips.
No guidance.
Hilarious.
Most classes
I mean, can I find cantrips? Can I cooperate myself?
We have no elves.
Can you what?
Can I cooperate
myself? No, you can't.
Would you say this is a social event?
just a social event.
I would not say this is a social event.
Fuck. Wait.
I think this is quite a social gathering right now.
Oh, I can... Oh no, I gain inspiration, never mind.
Uh-oh.
Is there a corpse here? Any corpses around?
There were skulls on spears on the way in.
I should have inspiration now, Walker, because I met a high-ranking character.
Yes, this is a queen.
Goblins, so I can understand
so I have inspiration
skulls
now.
On sticks, thank you.
Do I know what skulls were on the sticks?
You didn't examine them coming in.
Man, and they weren't like obviously anything.
Grab their stuff.
No, fuck that.
See, they got goblins
approaching us. I can give them more meat. That's like all I have on me, pretty much.
I have.
Let's get on the dinosaur and run away.
A bunch of fish fillets.
Are we running or what are you guys doing?
So what's the case of running? What do we need to roll to run away?
I don't know. It's going to be hard because these goblins actually just outrun you. I'm going to say it's like a proximity thing.
What do you mean they
outrun
you? They're faster than you.
How much movement do
they
have?
How many of them are there? 1, 2, 3, 4,
speedy.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
They can't be that strong. I said we...
Nine.
Worst case.
See the goblins
die
charging you.
You
can. We can roll initiative.
Okay.
Okay. Well, we just stood there arguing. What do we do? What do we do? With the advantage?
No. Why? Why would you have advantage on this?
We gotta ask every time. You never know. Sometimes it'll be like, yeah.
Sometimes.
But almost always no.
Oh, I'm first. I can run first.
I mean, technically, Waka, if you make the rules, you could just bend the rules.
This is true, however. I do want to keep the rules at least sane. And not just make up stuff on the fly.
Goblin went to daggers.
Goblin went to daggers.
Goblin went to quarterstaff.
Yeah, you don't know how long it took to have all the goblins with different weapons, by the way.
Dude, this looks like fucking what I would in Norwegian call Harik. Which is basically like, shit,
wait,
you don't want to
do. All have different weapons?
You have to do it.
Not all of them are unique.
There's three with scimitar.
Why is there initiative?
There's more than one scimitar in the world?
Life? There's four.
See, goblin, the queen yelled, charge!
Is he a
sea
goblin?
That's all.
Man, why didn't he get Stewie to voice act the queen? It was a golden opportunity.
My bad, dude.
Mean grab stab.
This goblin charges at you with a scimitar. Yeah, 14.
Nope.
I'm gonna use my nimble escape to disengage back up.
Okay.
Weapon. This is a disarming attack from the goblin. Does a 16 hit you?
Nope.
Then it fails. Also, disengage back up.
Jesus.
Mace attack. On Stewie. Stewie, does a natural one hit you? Don't answer that.
Hold on, I have to check. No.
Yes, it does. We're just making up the rules now.
Nasia, this one with the short bow tries to hamstring you. Does a 21 hit you?
Who, me?
Ignacio.
Oh, yes, it does, my bad. I didn't know who it was.
4 piercing damage to you, your movement is halved until your next turn. Until the start of this goblin's next turn.
Okay, well, goodbye. I'm dead.
It was just that easy. Stewie, you're up.
There's so many goblins.
Not like I'm the most athletic to begin with.
I have a question. So, if I do hidden step, and then attack a goblin, I will have disadvantage over him, right? Advantage, I mean.
Yes,
attacking.
You will.
Okay.
Because you'd go invisible.
Alright, I'll do wishy-wish, hidden step.
Hidden step and then attack?
And then attack immediately.
You have advantage.
Oh,
that hits.
11.
Just slice them.
That's like a death. Yes! Okay, they're not tanking.
I was about to say, he died from that?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Nice. Right, well,
they're just whittle goblins.
Well, this is a stretch.
No, that's not a stretch.
I can move here?
You can move there.
But I don't want to. I can't walk. They're like, there's so many of them, you know? It's just. Okay, I'm moving here. Yeah.
Alright.
Moving here using my action surge.
Alright.
And then I'm hitting him again.
Sure.
But if someone wants to be moving, yeah, I can like protect them from the whole one attack.
That does not hit. Goblin ducks under it.
It doesn't? Oof. And then I can do... I'll do my guard stance.
Wait, can you? That's a bonus action, and you definitely used it to hidden step.
Oh yeah, never mind. Yeah, I cannot do anything. Well...
Yeah, it is.
That's fine. Alright, I'm good. I'm sitting here. I didn't use my guard shield. Yeah.
Sandro, you're up.
Yeah. I'm gonna snipe Queen Grab Stab. All right. With my infused bow.
For sure. That is a miss.
All right. Action surge.
All right.
Mm.
Here comes the second attack. That
oh,
hits.
Yeah, baby. Oh yeah, baby. Nice
shoulder.
Damage.
And he dies.
Nope.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
One where's my head up? I think they're dead.
You notice that underneath all the regal looking robes is a real, at least somewhat real looking piece of chain mail armor under it. She's a bit tankier than the others.
Good to know.
Alright, that's what I got.
Goblin swarm turn. Scimitar attack. 13.
Nope.
It's a good thing Perny's in the front, you know?
I might be doing this for a reason.
Scimitar attack. 14 on Tychus.
Yeah, that's a miss.
The movement. I have to move. Oh, I can move there. Nimble action dash. And then get up here and scimitar attack. 13. 13 on
no,
Stewie.
No, it doesn't hit. Wait, you can use dash and attack at the same time.
These goblins are very quick. Order staff attack on Sandro. 12.
No shot.
This one will back up and use a heavy crossbow. 100 feet range. I'm using it on Bartholomew. Does a 8 hit you, Bartholomew?
These goblins suck ass.
This one has a sling and will shoot at Grace.
No.
6. They're trying their best, alright? Lemon, you're up.
Alright. I'm gonna grab. The first thing I'm gonna cast Bless.
On?
On myself, Tychus, and which one of your guides has the double shooting longbow?
That would be Ferul.
Yeah, you're have been do it.
Who else? Isn't it 4?
It's up to 3.
Alright.
That's my action. What the hell do I do?
That's up to you.
Am I gonna get opportunity attacked if I would come here?
Yeah.
Alright. Then I'll just fucking guard stance, dog.
That's a bonus. Oh,
yeah,
bless is an action.
So it is.
I thought.
No, bless is an action.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
It'd be a spell like that.
I don't know that yet, yeah. It would be really good as a bonus action.
This goblin will use his special ability on the sickle. This attack always hits you. 2 damage to you. Stewie.
Why did it tickle?
And then it's going to use the bonus action for the other sickle attack.
Oh,
16 to hit you, Stewie?
Yes, it does.
Goblin with the 2 tickles.
The 16 hits you?
Yes, it does.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I've Oh wait, I don't know, I'm ancient out of response, my bad. I was looking at my hit points, I'm so excited, I was like 15? How about 15?
Subtracted your AC the whole time.
Undlo will wait, shoot the nearest goblin.
Wait, the first one hit me, the 2 damage?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I'm just checking.
8 to hit, misses. 19 to hit, hits. 7 piercing.
I like the fade out.
It's important.
No, the fade to block, you know?
This goblin has a big maul and will attempt to slam it into you.
With disadvantage?
Yep. Does a 7 hit you?
Nope.
So you're up.
Okay. I'm trying to find an angle because I only got 15 feet of movement because I got hamstrung,
yep.
Right? Alright. So I think that, and then how far does this go? Not as far as I'd like. I don't want to be like next to that lady, but I think I'll do this anyway. I will go over here.
Okay.
And then I will cast.
Whoa.
What?
How did you move there?
I was right here?
No, you weren't.
What?
No, you were right here.
I should have taken a screenshot. I've been here the whole ass time.
I've seen you right there the whole time.
There's nothing wrong with your map, Pyra.
Yeah, maybe I'll refresh. Because literally, like, we're all in gray space right now. I don't know if we actually are. But
no, no.
I mean, wouldn't it have been weird that you didn't get attacked? Like, surrounded by
I got a hamster. It was a projectile. It could have come from anywhere.
And it's true.
You would have been in the middle of like 30 goblins.
Yeah, so let me screenshot this because like literally I reloaded and I'm like here.
I'm seeing you on my map right now. You're next to Bartholomew and.
You're right here.
I'm here now.
Okay.
Is that where I'm supposed to be?
Yeah.
Or am I supposed to be? Okay, this changes my entire concept of what we're doing. Okay. That's why I said the goblins were in the void, because they're in straight, but whatever. Anyway.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, this might have changed
like,
things.
60 feet, like, yeah.
Smoking a six-pack.
Oh my, the queen is all the way over here?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh my god, they were like 10 feet away from me, as far as I knew. Okay. This might change a couple things, hold on. Okay, let me do this real quick.
Earth's just like, this changes everything.
Not really. Changes a couple of things, maybe.
You're gonna Tasha's brew?
Well, I wanted to, but I can't even reach her anymore, but I might still do it anyway just for the AoE. I gotta figure out.
That's definitely brew.
That's fine. Yeah, that's fine. I'll do that.
Honestly, no, you can stand near me and like, try to heal it. Fuck it, I'll take it.
So I'll go up here, and then Tasha's brew.
There's definitely an angle to not hit Lemon here.
Yeah, but I'm definitely gonna hit him. No, I'm just kidding.
I wouldn't be that pissed, honestly.
Oh, my character sheet disappeared.
It's so nice when things are working, right?
Yeah, that's what. I really thought the queen was like 10 feet from me, and I was worried. I was very concerned, but anyway. Okay, spell poop. Tasha's brew. Cast spell. So, can I do that? Maybe it's technically there.
Yeah, that's good.
Sweet.
Dex saves incoming. First goblin, 10. Second goblin, 8. Third, 8. You hit all of them.
Normal. Alright. And they take another d4, 2d4 at the start of their turn.
Sounds good.
That's pretty much all I got. I think.
Alright, Bartholomew,
yeah,
you're up.
I'm done. Alright.
Can I just test something? Well, like, see. Because... Hold on. I just want to see. Can I do that?
Burning hands. Yeah, just place the measured tape template.
Okay, and then I'll move.
Yeah, that's
over
good.
Over there to where I cast it, obviously.
That's good.
Fucking.
Apparently, not all the goblins are in the fight.
Consume it. Hold on.
I don't know how this happened.
Yeah. Oh, whoops, I got another one. I'll just...
Reinforcements.
Dude, they weren't all in the fight, apparently. I don't know why.
Sheesh.
Yeah, that's good. Roll damage. Make sure,
I
know that I don't have to roll dex, because I feel like they're gonna die anyway. Alright. This guy can survive if he just saves. 5. They all die.
Nice. Oh my god.
Alright. Anything else? Anything else?
Donking. I guess I'll. Hey, whoa!
Let me just.
Where did they come from?
They're
I'll just move back in here for some cover.
No, you can stay near me. I can actually protect you and shit.
Well, I need to be able to rush to anybody who falls down.
Yeah, you'll be able to get the shits from me. That's fine. Wrong person. Okay.
All right. That all?
Yeah.
Run up to Tychus and attack with Scimitar. 10. Is that doable? That is doable. Run up to Stewie. Hits him with Great Club. Stunning Strike. Crit.
Oh my god, really?
9 damage.
All right, well, I'm
make a
then.
Constitution saving throw.
Constitution.
You need to succeed on a 9. And you do. You're not stunned.
Okay.
But he did,
how much damage is that? 9?
He did, he did do one of these.
Bonk.
So 9 damage?
Yeah, 9 damage. Bludgeon.
Alright, well, I'm on 4, if anybody cares.
Tychus, you're up.
I'll walk here and take the opportunity attack.
Yeah, you take the opportunity attack. Scimitar attack.
He's gonna miss that.
8. It misses.
Miss. And then I will use Breath Weapon.
Kill Stewie.
Kill Stewie.
Get rid of that stupid
character.
Oh, that
no,
will hit.
That's a pixel that I don't want
to. You know it doesn't have to hit.
Yes, I know. Alright. If you don't want it to hit, you don't have to hit.
Yeah. Oh no, no shit.
Unsave. 13 save. 2 fail, 19 save. Middle one fails.
Takes 3.
Takes...
Wait, middle one takes 3.
Middle one fails, the others just take 3.
Yeah.
Alright. Anything else?
Yes.
Nothing else from Tychus?
Yes.
Alright.
Moving.
Understandable.
And I'm also...
For a rule, we'll attack nearest goblin.
Hit the ass.
Hit. That was me sneezing. Okay. That wasn't him.
Okay.
Imagine
Next longbow attack. Surrounded by people. That's a hit.
You need to talk into the
mic.
It's
dead. Also, I mean to, I keep forgetting not to delete them and just to make them invisible.
Yeah, we will be looting like every single goblin corpse.
Understandable.
You forgot to delete some over here as well, Waka.
No, they're there.
I don't know. These four.
No, we're good.
Is there a difference between goblin with daggers and goblin with two daggers?
Multiple daggers.
He got two daggers.
Yeah, but he has two. The other one has just a vague multiple of daggers.
Anyway, I'm gonna sap Ignacio.
We have three, you know?
We have to delete this goblin.
Does a 13 hit you?
It does not.
Then that's his turn. He will hide by the tree. Actually, that's a stealth check. Short bow attack on Ignacio. 14.
Nope.
Nope.
Why is this just here? Run up. Just hit with mace. 18 hits. 3 damage. Cast spirit weapon.
Sick. He's got level 2 spells?
Attack spirit weapon.
It's busted.
That's level 3, it's busted.
Grace, you're up.
Okay. I'm thinking. Okay, this guy is just here, so I'm gonna cast
Infestation. I'm on it. Con save. Here we go. 10. Fail.
Let's go.
Fuck yeah.
One Man. Poison. Roll a d4 on which direction he goes.
Hold on.
3 is east.
3. He coming closer.
Huh?
He coming closer.
Yeah. You have done that.
Okay, and then I'm gonna move over here.
Alright.
And that's me.
Yeah, I can get there. Attack with special attack on Stewie. 11.
Does not hit.
Hand crossbow shot on Undrill. Critical miss. Run away. Back to the top. Attack with Scimitar.
Disadvantage.
Now it's a 6.
Yep.
Misses. Second attack. 10. Goblin with bow will shoot at Undrill again. That doesn't have hamstring. 20 hits. 5 piercing damage. We'll throw a dagger at Undrel.
Oh no.
That was a 16 disadvantage and it does hit. 6 piercing damage. More people here.
Real pile up over there, huh?
Goblin with glaive will attack Stewie. 6.
Nope.
Stewie, you're up. You've got currently 5 goblins trying to attack you.
Yes.
Don't worry, we got your back.
We've got your back.
Yeah, all the way over there.
literally from over
not
here.
Not for long, though.
Okay, well, I will attack, let's say, this guy over here.
Alright, go for
you
it.
You actually want to stay there, Shins?
With
right?
My... Huh?
You actually want to stay there?
Yeah.
Okay, 4 HP, Shins, come on.
Saying there's like an option, like, you know, like, walk away.
But... With disadvantage, right?
No, you have advantage. Or, no, you have regular.
He said you have advantage. Take it. No.
It hits.
Yeah. Do the advantage.
No, take
boxes. Okay. Yep, good. Silver?
I can't believe you don't remember names.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. I know you came to my rescue, but... I have 4 health, my brother.
sure. If that works. I'm fine, by the way. Don't worry about me. I was going to let you die and then do the same thing.
Anyway. Is that your turn?
That's my turn.
Sandra,
oh, wait,
you're up.
No. Wait. I have movement, so I'm going to.
Yep, 30 feet of movement. Very brave. Sandro, you're up.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna try something new and
incredible.
Hit this guy with my claws. That's right next to me. Alright,
go for it.
As an arm, what's an unarmed strike in terms of what I roll?
I believe you have it, right? No, you don't. I did not have it ready.
It's like strength proficiency. Are you proficient in your own hands?
I will get
I believe
it.
So.
I will get it.
I got these hands.
Unarmed strike. Here we go. You are. Let me get it ready.
Okay.
Are proficient. You do 1d6. All right. It is ready.
Pick-a-pow. Oof. Guessing that hits?
19 hits, yeah.
Oof.
And he goes down.
Dang.
Also, you do slashing. Not...
Yeah. Got these hands.
Anything else?
I'm kind of tanky. I could... get up here, but I think I'll just be here.
All right. Attack Tychus. 6.
Peace.
Disengage.
That's not disengaging. That's just switching targets.
You are correct.
Same shit.
We'll use the special of heavy crossbow to roll damage twice and shoot Undrel. Hit! 6 damage. Undrill is not looking good.
Damn.
What's the
effect that I have though? Is it, do I have Bless?
Yeah, Bless. We'll attempt to maim you, Tychus, with the sling.
Let's try.
12 misses.
I plot armor this session, don't worry.
And that's true. Where's the movement? Yeah, I can get there. Pike attack on you, Tychus.
Yeah.
18.
18 hits.
7 piercing. Lemon, you're up.
Now I've thought about this. And it would be lore accurate for me to try and take this guy like hostage or something, but I'm just gonna kill him. I'll just attack him.
Alright.
Pickaxe.
Miss.
I don't have inspiration.
Add a d4.
Dude, that will save it, yeah. Let's go. I'll come back here and end my turn, I guess.
Alright. Attack Tychus. 1 attack. 14.
Miss.
Second attack. Offhand. 17.
Miss.
It's its turn. Gondolo will shoot this goblin right here. 22 hits. 5 damage. And that's enough.
Nice.
And then go for the next goblin. 20 hits. 6 piercing. Not enough. Go back. Ignacio, you're up.
Alright. You're saying, what's his name? Undrill is pretty
hurt.
Rough. Alright. I shall walk over to him and cast Healing Hands.
Alright.
Got these hands.
2d4? Is it just know that? It does.
7 healing.
7 healing.
As you
and
put your hands healing. Thanks. But you realize what you're stepping on is a giant anthill.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Could I have not stepped on there? Oh.
No.
As the bugs are now angry.
Jesus.
Put these hands.
Alright. Tell you what. I don't know that it's gonna help against a swarm of ants, but I will go ahead and guard sense as a bonus action then.
Go ahead. Bartholomew, you're up.
I'll move over here.
Go ahead.
Tasha's caustic is over.
And,
another burning hand.
It's like the yin and yang.
Oh my god, that's actually gonna hit all 4. Alright. Dex saves time. Critical fail. 7. 6. 17. Roll damage.
Nice.
Yeah, they're all dead.
Huge.
Nice.
Nice, dude.
He's got the fire.
Okay, that's my turn. I used all my movement, so. Alright, I can, like, bonus action jump, right?
Sure.
Because we're doing Baldur's Gate. Thanks. How far is a jump? 5 feet or something?
That is a great question. Let me get it. What is your...
movement, but...
What is your, You need to move 10 feet for your long jump. And the distance.
Just on that. It's strength.
That is strength.
This
number of feet. You can cover a number of feet equal to your strength score.
What?
That's crazy.
Which is currently 15. 15. Yeah.
Yeah.
What am I doing here? I should be at the Olympics.
You can only jump in the direction you're running. Really, yeah. I think. So.
Yeah, I'd get a running start first.
There you go.
Anything else?
No, that's it.
They stab attack. Too.
That's good.
19 on you, Bartholomew.
Hold on.
Hits.
Whoa. I'm sorry, you are too far away for protection.
Oh. Use your reaction to impose disadvantage. Got it.
Got him.
Alright, I rolled a crit fail then.
Yeah!
Sick.
Alright, I will attack again.
Huh?
I've got two daggers. Does a 10 hit you?
Actually, no.
Tychus, you're up.
Huh? Hey.
You're surrounded by a bunch of very dead, very charred goblins. That's an opportunity attack.
I don't care. It's gonna miss.
23.
You're lying, just to...
Where does he get hit with this opportunity attack? Like,
as he leaves this goblin's attack range. So yeah, that's there.
Okay, so I'm gonna hit you with the interception.
Okay. Reduce the damage, or nine. Reduce the, yeah, damage. Okay. And that's all of it.
Yeah, sure, nice. Might as well. This is the same, right? This is the same.
What do you mean?
Hold on. Weapon action. Okay, it's one per turn. Okay, let's just.
Divine
Smith, how do I apply a bless?
You have to do it manually.
D4.
The D4 after, yeah.
Do I get flanking?
No. That's gonna miss.
You want a D4? Damn.
But she heals. Inspiration, I roll again.
Sure.
There we go.
That hits.
That does it. And okay, hold on. Damage, critical hit. Boom.
Just smack her straight in the face.
Divine smite.
Oh.
Yeah, it's gonna be double damage.
That's. Never mind. That is. Pitiful. That is a
I'm
baseball
sorry.
Swing, and she is gone.
Oh, really?
What?
Nope. Think about that.
And on top of that, I can use Guard Sense.
Okay.
There we go.
That all?
Yep.
Shooting the goblin next to Bartholomew. 17 hits. 4 piercing. Another shot. Adding the bless. And now it sits.
Left. Oh, crap.
14 total damage. Goblin will come out of. Hide to attack Undrill. That is a 6 with advantage.
Oh, jeez.
rolled a 2 and a 1. Back to hiding. Attacking Tychus here. With disadvantage. 18. Tychus? Does an 18 hit you?
The silver's gone, unfortunately.
I'll just roll damage, 8 damage.
Oh. I was gonna miss anyways, I have fucking guard sense, man.
I've rolled an 18 with disadvantage.
Yeah, yeah, but I'm immune to bludgeoning damage or whatever.
No, you're not.
Range attacks.
Oh, is it range attacks only?
Yeah, I just ran up to you and hit you with the scimitar.
Oh, is it just range attacks? I haven't read it,
Oh yeah, I'm just immune to all damage for a turn.
I think that'd be a little busted.
Yeah, it would, but it would bust. I didn't make the skill. Anyways, yeah, what are you doing?
I ran up to you, I hit you with the scimitar, yeah, I rolled disadvantage. I did 8
damage.
Yeah,
what damage?
8 damage. Shooting Ignacio. Another hamstring, because it would be funny. 20 to hit.
I am guard sensing, so I'm immune to... I actually am immune to damage from non-critical range attacks.
You're just immune to the damage?
It says you're immune to damage from non-critical range attacks that deal bludgeoning, slashing, or piercing.
Still slowed. Don't ask me how.
Yeah, it's whatever, okay.
When you just...
It says when it hits, I don't make...
You get hit by it.
The damage would have been 4, by the way.
Okay.
Damn, who wrote these rules?
Goblin.
Probably.
This goblin with the whip will attempt to disarm Tychus. 23. You are disarmed, Tychus.
With disadvantage.
Oh, it is disadvantage. Now it's a 21.
And it's a ranged attack, though?
It's not a ranged attack, it's a melee.
What's your definition of range?
If
this is a range of 5 feet, then it's range. You know, it says it right there.
I don't think that's how it works. Your Morning Star is currently on the ground.
Actually, in League of Legends, you know, Thresh, he has a whip.
And thank it's a God attack. I don't play League of Legends.
It's a whip ranged. Whips are the only ranged melee weapon in 5e that only requires one hand. And only ranged melee finesse weapon.
Thank God I did not ask. I will Guiding Bolt this goblin. Hit. Dead. Try and get rid of this woog.
Bunch of crunching.
7 misses. Grace, you're up.
I'm gonna go, let's see. Oh, hold on, that was this one. I'm gonna go over here.
Alright. Oh.
And then I'm gonna do infestation again on this guy.
Sure, sure. On save. I roll a 8.
Hell yeah. Why? Now the next one's gonna be 3.
Roll direction.
Slash R, 1d4.
4. I'm moving west.
Man. Okay, that's me.
And crossbow. Rolling up to shoot on drill. 18 hits. Top of the ward. Going up.
Isn't that like a hanging city? They just jump down?
It's currently ground floor. It's not hanging off the ground, but it is definitely attached to some kind of string.
I see.
Going over to shoot Grace. Does a 10 hit you?
Nope.
2 daggers. 23 hits. And 16 also hits.
Who, me?
2 big stabs on Undril. She's down.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, no.
Damn. And by down,
I can't believe it.
Dead. I rolled max damage both daggers, I won't lie.
Damn.
Like, dead, I can't revive them?
Yes, dead.
Revival
dead.
Doesn't work on this island. You would have known that if you read the rules.
I can't believe you didn't read the rules.
Freaking human.
I can't believe you didn't win.
Doesn't even know. Can't
so get downed, right?
NPCs don't get downed. They get dead.
NPCs don't. Yeah, no, I was more we curious about us.
Throwing a dagger at Ignacio.
We can get helped up, yeah.
Your guard's dancing, right?
Them. Yeah, that's a ranged weapon right here. Whatever.
Yeah, but that was a crit.
I'm immune to the damage, I guess.
No, you're not.
I see that. Okay.
6 damage. All right. Just dagger flies over, hits you in the shoulder. Stewie, you're up. You're no longer invisible.
Oh, hello. What is going on?
Chaos is happening.
Oh, okay. Well, I will definitely move all the way over here. And I'll attack this new fella.
Alright.
With my axe.
15 hits.
And then I will go into my defensive guard stance. And that is my moves.
But it's Sandro, right. You're up.
Yeah. I'm gonna shoot 2 daggers, because he seems pretty good.
Understandable.
After all.
He's the only one with a kill on the goblin side. That hits him.
Oh, yeah, baby.
And he goes.
Oh,
he's
it
down.
It was a 13, so it actually does not hit him.
Oh, you're right. That was a 13. That misses.
My bad.
Yeah, I always forget too.
I hope we're keeping track of this.
I've been trekking every time.
Thank you for your
the first session. I rolled a 13 that we ignored, but that's it.
I have it written down on my desk and I forgot. Don't feel bad.
Oh, I don't feel bad.
Understandable. Goblin with Maul will attack Grace.
No, don't attack me. Not so nice.
Backbreaker attack. 14.
Ouchie, my back. Yeah, that hits.
7 bludgeoning damage. I need a strength saving throw.
Ouchie.
That is a fail. And I have it written down. You not only take 7 bludgeoning damage, you also take 1 psychic damage.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
From your anxiety. Also, you're prone.
Also,
you're prone.
Okay. There we go. Ouchie, guys, my back.
Spider-Man clip. Heavy crossbow attack on Ignacio. 18.
I'm still.
You're still guard stancing. They don't know better. Three piercing would have hit you.
It doesn't say when guards dance for it, like, regens, by the way.
What do you mean?
Until the next
turn. There's like one charge, but.
You have one charge, and it's per short rest.
Short rest, again. It doesn't say in the description, but sure.
Sling attack on Bartholomew. Six.
That misses.
Run away.
I thought you said racist.
Bugs. Bugs come to attack Ignacio.
Ew, buggies.
Please throw bugs at me.
Five.
That hit? No.
But it's three per short rest.
Three total weapons, but one per weapon.
I'll just be on top of you.
Yeah, per turn is one per weapon, but you can use three per
short rest. Lemon, you're up.
Alright, I'm gonna go like here and then go around this guy.
Sure.
You can do that without triggering him, probably. And yeah, I'll just hit him.
Okay.
Lemon.
Hit.
Three. Okay.
He's got two daggers, no shield, and he's down.
I mean, probably have like 10 feet of movement left.
You actually like... forgot to delete one up here.
Yeah. You can come up to this guy.
Oh, yeah.
Not joking this time.
And,
I think like, there's like one here you forgot to delete as well.
Is that all?
Yeah, it's my turn.
One. Gondola will shoot the one attacking Grace. 21 hits. Three piercing.
Oh, wait, what? Is a goblin a humanoid?
Yeah, it's a humanoid.
Alright. Thanks for the inspiration.
Yep. Ignacio, you're up. No longer guard sensing. There's a bunch of bugs on you.
There's a bunch of bugs on me. Okay. Well. I'm still hamstrung. For some reason. What do we got?
Some goblins.
I got some goblins, and then,
I'll go goblins all over my... No.
Okay. How about... I scoot over a little bit to not get opportunity attacked, and then I'll try to just create a bonfire on
the bugs.
The ants. On the bugs. Oh, that was twice. But it's a little 5-foot cube just on them.
Six. I fail.
All right.
Yo, can I rest? I'll save at the bonfire.
Five fire damage.
No, it'll reset all the enemy health bars, dude. We're gonna fight him again.
Alright, anything else?
That'll be all.
Bartholomew, you're up.
Mm-hmm. What should I do?
What should you do?
You should save a dying cleric or right now.
Yes, I'll... Pull the dead?
On
this guy?
Sure. I rolled a 1.
Sheesh!
It's not enough.
Well, I took some damage. It's fine.
You did some damage.
Ding dong.
Anything else?
Nah.
Bro, I remember when Whoopi was upset that he couldn't do damage as a cleric. Tychus, you're up.
I don't know what you're talking about.
He did not believe me when I said he had good spells. I guess it is your go.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, what the fuck?
I'll move behind it.
Sure, sure.
Touch myself a bit.
Okay.
Hold on, I just gotta replenish the proper charges. So this is use 8 charges. So I get this. Oh, I broke it. Anyways, I heal 8 health.
Okay.
Scarson's here.
Heal 8.
Yeah.
Okay.
I have 2 shards left.
Okay. Anything else?
Okay. Yeah, you are.
There's no way you're guards dancing again.
It says 3 weapon actions per short rest.
You only get 1 unique type per.
Per turn, yeah.
Per
each weapon.
Each weapon has a charge that you use per short rest.
And you only get.
It's in your inventory. It says
it
right there.
Inventory.
Charges 0 more.
Yeah, it says charges, but it doesn't say like charges. It doesn't say per short rest. Nothing of this is explained.
Well, we're explaining it now.
We are explaining it now. I did not want a giant paragraph explaining every single thing in the thing.
Why does it say 3 weapon actions per short rest thing?
This was also explained sessions 1, frankly.
It's so you can't like spam, you know, different like weapon actions.
It's so you don't have a sword, a Morningstar, a mace all in one inventory, and you just every turn swap.
Well, it's just that once per short rest, but that's.
We explained it last time.
I will make yours say 1 per short rest.
I wasn't there last time, bro.
That's fair.
He's dead.
Didn't you use an action to heal yourself?
Oh, yeah, I did. Is that otherwise? Action surge.
You don't have action surge. You're paladin.
Okay.
I'll give you your Morningstar charge back. You're welcome.
I'll, with bonus action to jump back and forth.
Like you already times. Used your bonus action to... Oh, wait, you didn't.
Nothing, right. Yeah.
That's fair. Alright. Well. Attack with Stature Smash. Yeah, 9. Misses. Longbow shot. 8. 21. Oof. You were right, he died.
Yep. That's my crit. Which is lead. Sure. I read it in action, actually, like the day before. It was that one.
Did you calculate bliss into the 8?
Longbow shot on you,
nice place.
Lamin. From stealth, crit.
Oh, it is what it is.
13 damage. Make a constitution saving throw on bless.
And real.
You're still blessing. Going back into hiding.
This is sucks, man. Going for helping.
Grace, you're up.
Why does Zongo do nothing? That's my question.
You have to ask him yourself.
We hired him for the big dinosaur. The dinosaur is doing nothing. Right.
Constitution saving throw. Go. 4.
Yeah, no, fuck that. See, how is it 3 now?
It's been 1. You're getting 2, better. 3.
It's freaking crazy.
You're getting better.
Going west? East?
West.
I remember.
Anything else?
I'll move like here.
You have to unprone yourself.
Oh yeah, I have. I'm unproning myself.
Not That's half your movement, by the way.
I know that was not okay. 15 feet. But yeah, that's me.
And crossbow shot on Lemon here. 10.
Nope.
Continue to kite. League of Legends.
This will not work on me because I have big movement.
Another attempt to stature smash Tychus. 19 hits. That's a strength saving throw from you. This doesn't deal damage, but if you don't make the save, then you will be incapacitated. Tychus. Strength saving throw. See here.
Over. Wake up.
Hello.
You need to make a strength saving throw.
Yes.
That is a save.
You have plus. You have plus. Okay.
You have nine.
Short bow attack on Grace.
No.
Six.
That doesn't hit.
Run away.
Yeah,
this
bad.
Goblin with dagger will attack you with the dagger.
No.
22.
Yeah, it hits.
4 piercing damage.
No, I'm done.
This goblin then dabs.
What the fuck?
And moves here.
Bro really dabbed on you, that's crazy.
Stewie, you're up. Dude, that goblin has killed people, alright? It's a war criminal.
I'm going
get
to
rid of all the blesses, brother.
Yeah, bless is gone.
I will use of course an attack.
Of course.
Fellow in front of me.
That is a miss.
Oh. I'll use my second wind.
Alright. Just wondering when you would remember.
I remembered, I just
just saving it to the right moment, huh?
Yeah, that's an 8. Just
yeah,
eight.
8 healing. Anything else?
Yeah, that's okay, that's all. I think the better movement was guard stance last round.
Alright. Well, I don't have anything other than shoot, so.
Welcome to low level fighter. Who would you like to shoot?
I'm gonna,
kinda need to know
whom
that
is the, yeah, I'm thinking. Whom is the biggest threat?
We are operating on a need-to-know basis.
I'm gonna do the heavy crossbow guy in the back.
Sure, sure. That's a hit.
And a 14, baby.
Ooh.
Shung.
Anything else?
My friends are dying around me, so I guess I'll move up a little bit.
All my friends are dead.
Push me to the edge.
Anything else? Nothing?
Nah.
Y'all. Attack with hand axe. 10 on Tychus.
Peace.
Sling attack on Grace.
No.
18.
Yeah, that hits.
Take 3 bludgeoning damage.
Cool, damn.
Right behind box. Bugs. Bugs will attack Ignacio again.
Mm-hmm.
5.
Nope.
Go back right on top. Lamin.
Oh,
cool.
Gondolo. Hand crossbow. Crit.
Ooh.
Wow, that did not kill with the crit. I min-rolled. You hate to see it. And then I rolled an 8. Ignacio, you're up.
Alright, okay.
People are dying, it's going down.
People are dying, okay. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna see if I can use my bonus action to push this
goblin.
Like here, basically.
Yep.
Oof.
Alright, sick. And then, let me see if I can get away with this. I will move right here. I guess I could just be on top of the corpse,
yeah.
I guess. to be not taking an attack of opportunity.
Understandable. Yeah.
And he'll do another Tasha's Caustic Brew.
Oh no. Not the brew.
Special brew. And then I think I can do this. Yeah, it should work.
Yeah. Yep. Fail. Critical success. Success. Success.
Well, shit. Okay, well. Did it even take half or anything?
Nope.
No, it just doesn't hit.
Alright.
Well. So only the first goblin gets hit by this, and he's dead.
Oh, okay. Well,
he was sure, at I'll one.
I'll take it, I guess.
The min damage crit took him to one.
Amazing. And then min damage spell attack, and that was it, I guess. That's everything I got.
Bartholomew, there's someone down.
I need a medicine.
There's someone down. Vlamin.
I don't have any more damage.
You gotta help him.
Are you sure? What does that icon mean?
He's dying.
It means I'm unconscious.
It means you're unconscious?
It means I'm zero HP.
Help him.
Look a little
You
tired.
Must.
Can I just use my heal thing?
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. How far away is he?
What
is that, like, within melee range-ish?
Yeah.
Wait, what do you have?
Would you say so?
Yeah, I would say so.
Okay, sure. I know I'm getting... Well, actually, if I don't leave him... But... Am I close enough?
No, no, you're not.
I mean, I can heal him. You just kill these
No,
guys.
He has to heal him. You don't understand.
Why?
Opportunity attack. Opportunity attack.
That's
16.
Fine. That does it.
3 slashing.
Are you dying in between this and the next turn?
The character flaw, he has to help me.
Yeah. Oh. Oh.
I think it's this one.
Heal him.
Yeah, it's like 12 HP. Or whatever.
I rolled a heal? Or
yeah, rolled a heal.
Baba boom.
Nice.
Guess what? Is this written down somewhere?
Oh, yeah. Now it's 10.
Oh, shit. That's actually really good.
You're up. 10 HP. Well, anything else? Bartholomew, you used your action and all your movement.
Where's the funny prone, man?
It's like the guy falling over.
Yeah.
It's just like the fire escape man, but he really had a bad day.
That's just an exit sign, but like flipped, yeah.
Anything else?
No.
Tychus, you're up. 3 goblins on you.
Yeah. Gonna hit the one with the greatsword.
Alright. There's 2 with the greatsword, actually. You're gonna have to be more specific.
The one to the fucking west.
Alright.
Use this thing. This is funny.
Boom. It hits. Pretty true to its name, it's dead.
Bing. Alright. Then... I'm...
5 goblins left.
Yeah. I'm gonna stand still.
Shooting the goblins. 13... does not hit. 13 still does not hit. Shooting just Bartholomew. No, he rolled 2 13s and missed.
Oh, okay, I thought you would.
Shooting Bartholomew.
Okay.
Crit.
Oh.
12. 12 piercing. Hmm? 12 piercing.
12! Oh my god.
Was it crit?
Yeah, at least it's not 13.
Going back into hiding. Race her up.
Does infestation go through this thing?
Yeah.
get close enough?
Yeah, I get close.
I gotta get a little bit closer. Because it's only 30 feet. There we go. Now watch me roll a fucking 4.
On God?
On God.
Right. 13 on the con save, I succeeded.
Man. No 4?
No 4.
Alright, then I'm gonna go back.
Alright.
That's me.
He's running. He's gonna use sprint to gain extra movement. Shoot Bartholomew.
No.
14.
That hits me.
3 piercing. Oh. He's scared.
You're a half-orc?
I don't want to die.
Half-orc.
I don't know what you are.
Half-orc.
Okay.
Yeah.
Attack Tychus. Yeah, 10.
Base.
Short bow attack on Stewie. 8.
Miss.
It is your ghost, Stewie.
I will attack this handsome fella with the big nose.
Alright. Gonna have to be more specific. That's a hit.
Then I'll walk right here and I'll shove this guy if I can.
Ooh. Oh wait, no, we had it to strength contest.
Yeah. Strength. Ability check?
Yeah, ability check. I rolled a 15. Ooh.
Bye bye. And hold on, since I can walk to him.
All right.
I'll go here. That's it.
Sandro, you're up.
Yeah. This guy's in melee, so I'm gonna whip out my claws.
All right. That's a hit. Not dead.
Dang. And I'll get in his face. And on my turn.
He gets in yours. He's gonna attack you.
Good luck, bud.
19.
Dang.
2 slashing damage to you.
Is what it is.
Sling attack on Grace.
No.
13.
Miss.
Bug still attack Ignacio.
We meet again.
22.
Fuck. Okay.
We meet again. They've been all
this
over
time
you all
this they
time.
Have crawled all over you. Okay. 11 piercing damage to you.
I'm down.
Holy no!
Lemon, you're up. There's a bunch of bugs on top of it.
He's just eating me now.
Whoopi, do you still have spell slots?
Me? Oh, no, no, no.
Yes.
Whoopi.
I'm done, yeah. Unconscious. I'm breathing so. Whoopi, I'm on top of the shit.
I'm ice cream there on top of you.
Do you have spell slots, Bartholomew?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, see, that's not how you play cleric.
What do you mean? I burned 7 goblins to ashes.
Yeah, but if a cleric is supposed to have and your healing is your spell slots, then you need to save spell slots so you're able to heal.
I did save a spell slot.
One
anyway,
spell slot.
Get fucking lay on Hans, man.
You gotta get through the storm of bugs to heal me.
No, he doesn't.
Next time I'm dying, healing you.
Oh, thank you.
Saving one spell slot.
All right.
And I mean, yeah, you know what? I like it here. It's fine. I don't want my thing.
Ondalo will shoot the last goblin in his range. 12. 20. Last one dead. In the area. Ignacio, you're up. You wake up.
Just covered in fucking bugs. Okay. Can I move away and they stay there, or are they like on me?
They're. You can move anywhere you want.
But they go with me. Like I. No. My question is, can I create a bonfire? Okay.
You can create a bonfire. Yeah. Still?
All right. I'm gonna toast the body that's there too. Get rid of that while we're at it.
Sure. Sure.
And create a bonfire on the books.
Seven.
Fail. Sick. And?
There's still bugs.
There's still bugs. There's too many bugs.
There's a lot of bugs. Anything else?
I think there's a... that's it, but hold on, I'm now realizing. Answers a bonfire. So it's concentration anyway, but I guess if they end their turn in the bonfire, they take more damage, so if that is ever relevant.
Bartholomew. You're up.
Yes. I guess I'll toll the dead, the insect.
The bugs. Wisdom saving throw, go. 16.
It still flies.
Do they still take damage?
No.
Nope.
Oh. Can't trip.
Why are these ants so smart? Oh well. That was my turn.
They've seen some shit.
Wise as hell.
Everything else is either dead or out of range, right? Eh, this guy's in range.
Yeah.
Morningstar attack. Bonk.
Miss.
I cry.
Faru.
My turn.
We'll shoot the bugs.
Good luck.
12.
Party.
11. 12 hits, 11 doesn't.
Mm.
3 piercing to the bugs. And they are resistant to the piercing damage. Shooting Tychus. The longbow. Crit. 10 damage to you, Tychus.
How much?
10.
10, okay.
He only crits, man.
He only. He don't miss. He do not miss. Grace, you're up.
Yeah.
Well, you finally beat the goblin with the sling.
Let's try
in
again.
In a one on one combat.
Let's try again.
Alright.
If I get a 4 now.
No, it doesn't.
Right, con save. Yeah. 5.
Hell yeah.
Nope.
Oh man.
He's still up.
This is gonna be a slow death for him. Yeah. That's me.
You have to roll a d4.
Oh yeah, true. Sorry.
Dude, he's just getting slowly eaten by bugs. Meanwhile, Ignacio
welcome
also getting
world.
Slowly
yeah.
eaten by bugs.
But it's not that
disengage.
Slow, I got downed.
Shoot Tychus. 6.
Miss.
Top of the line. This goblin will shoot Tychus.
Oh, he got there. Wasn't he dead?
No. 14.
Miss. Stewie, how did that guy walk out of my opportunity attack, by the way?
I disengaged. Bonus action.
Oh, yeah, you have that.
These guys are all rogues.
I forgot. Real. Yeah. Real.
Stewie, you're up.
Kill the bug.
Alright, well, cool.
A lot going on.
Can I dash? Use my action dash?
Yeah. As an action,
all
you
right,
can dash.
How much is that? Plus what?
Plus all your movement again. You just get double movement.
Double movement. Oof.
And straight at him.
And then jump.
I will go like here.
Alright.
them here because I'm scared of these things. I don't know if that's a hut or...
They're all huts.
An anthill? Okay.
You can tell what are anthills by...
The dots.
Yeah, the dots.
The dots. Okay.
The dots.
Well, I don't have any bonus actions really left.
Anything
Wait,
else?
That was an action.
Yeah, that was your action. Yep.
Well, I'll blow him a kiss and then I'll end my turn.
Sandra, you're up.
Is this swarm of insects like dwindling?
Yeah.
Or still going strong?
Slowly but surely, they are going down.
I think. I'm still gonna try and fuck up this longbow.
Sure, sure. Goblin.
With my longbow.
That's a hit.
Sweet.
Ooh.
Oh, let's go.
Die. Anything else?
I'll move this way a little bit. Okay. That's it.
Shoot at Grace with the sling. 12.
He hits me. Oh, no. That misses.
No way.
I have one hit point.
Attack Ignacio yet again.
Oh my god.
It never ends. 14 to hit.
Misses.
Lamin, you're up.
I need time to fucking activate.
Lemonade.
I'm gonna walk like you. No biggie, alright. I'm gonna swap to the lance.
Alright.
No shield style. And I'm just gonna rush attack. Am I range? Nope. I'll go and hit this guy then.
Okay. Okay.
Come on. 24, I assume that hits.
24 does in fact hit. Surprisingly. But that's not enough to kill him.
Okay, then I will double activate and divine smite him.
Okay. Anything else?
Nah, that's my turn.
Yondolo will shoot the bugs.
Please help me!
13 hits, 15 hits, 7, and 5. But he's again rolling with resistance going against him. Ignacio, you're up.
Okay, here we go. One more time. Gonna scoot back slightly and then create bonfire. I'll use my quarterstaff this time. I don't know which one's better. They both feel like a 50-50 shot, so. So hit.
12 hits the bugs.
Sick. Oh wait. Wait. Two-handed? It says versatile. What is that? Okay. Oh, and I have a shield, never mind, so just regular damage. Sick.
Sick. You realize it's also resistant to bludgeoning damage.
Resistant to bludgeoning? Oh my.
Turns out just trying to hit them one by one, not really that effective.
I thought it'd be a wider area, at least, besides the bolts, but whatever. Okay. That's my
turn. If you sit on
Bartholomew, you're up.
I laid prone on them.
I shall toll the dead insects.
Alright. I have rolled a 14.
Bruh.
Okay.
Anything else?
No.
Tychus, you're up.
Go on. Ah, man, this guy's really far away. Yeah, I can't make that. I don't want to make this either, to be honest. Wait. It's on the edge.
It's on the edge.
Fine. Have anything?
On the edge.
Yeah. You got the last go.
That all?
Yeah, no, I think it's everything you can do.
Arul will continue to shoot at the
bugs. Divine sense.
Nothing.
Shit.
Critical fail. 17. 1 damage. Race, you're up. I can't wait.
Man,
another amazing turn about to happen, boys.
Me and Grace have been having effectively the same turns for a while. Scoot up, cantrip.
Roll.
I'm on it. 7.
Fuck yeah. 5.
Holy crap,
dude.
It only took the 4th one to finally kill him.
There you go.
Pretty OP spell.
I'm on like my 5th attack with these bugs or something.
I'm still on 1 hit point.
Anything else?
Good luck, guys. No, that's me.
How big is that greatsword compared to the goblin?
It's like 3 times its size. You see the goblin try and aim at Stewie, but he's not aiming at Stewie. As he shoots the large knot holding the tree and the village together.
Oh.
What?
He's gonna fling them off.
It's not enough to completely snap the knot. Stewie, you're up.
Yo, you should aim there.
Yo, I should, No.
Nothing funny's gonna happen.
I'm gonna...
Attack.
That is a miss.
Alright, well... I can still move out, right?
Yeah.
That's a good villager.
I'll move out here.
Okay. Sandra, you're up.
Minecraft.
Yeah. I guess shooting the bugs is the best course of action for me.
Understandable.
The impact of the arrow.
Will crush every bug. Hit. It's not enough, but there's like 12 more bugs.
But the size of your hand.
There's a very small amount left.
One horse-sized ant or a million ant-sized horses.
Anything else?
Nope.
Definitely don't ant-sized want horses. The horse-sized ant. I'm gonna. I'm not gonna lie. You're not gonna fight.
I would ride the shit out of it. Go to Nokron.
Nasu, does a 7 hit you? Lemon, you're up.
Alright.
You don't need to answer that question.
Can I just go up to this guy and like overpower him, you know, to summon? You can't shoot the bow.
What are you trying to do? Just...
Like stop him from shooting the bow, you know, just to kind of grab him.
I'll say you can try and just yank the bow or like stop it from shooting. Make me a strength ability check.
Can I do athletics? Yeah.
Yeah, you can do athletics. Yeah. I'll say you just not necessarily take the bow from him, but like slice the bowstring.
Oh, that's useless, huh?
Yeah, it's useless.
Big ol' whacking stick now.
Alright, but can I not just like subdue him, you know, just like kind of take him prisoner or something?
Seduce him.
I'm gonna need like a way to restrain him.
Seduce him?
Yeah, my hands, my stronger muscles.
Oh. That'll be a grapple check later. You did ask about the weapon first.
I mean, I just wanted to stop him from shooting the bow, like literally just like hold his hand so he can shoot it, you know?
That's a restraint and only You gotta get a feat for that.
It's not, yeah. So not realistically.
It's not.
That's what I had last campaign.
What do you mean? If you just like hold his hand really strongly?
The goblin does not let you hold his hands. He is not of that level yet.
I guess I used my action on that.
Yeah.
Okay.
But he's got no good weapon though.
Yeah, I'll just stay here. Fuck it.
Gondola will shoot the bugs. Crit.
Let's
the
go.
Bugs are no more.
Oh my god.
Hooray!
With one arrow, he killed 12 bugs.
Now, sir, you up.
I will create a bonfire on the bugs. No,
can.
Yeah, I guess so. Just that goblino, huh? Alright. How far is he? Too far. Okay. What is bonfire? Probably 30. It's 60. Oh, okay. So then I will move, like, let's just say there. And.
Bonfire.
I'm still not close. Oh, that's not me. Yeah, bonfire.
Don't kill him, no. Fucker.
I don't know. I failed.
I've got no direction otherwise.
I rolled a 12.
Sick.
He's hurt, but not down.
Can we please not kill him? I know he's a massive threat with like zero.
Bartholomew, you're up.
Nothing else.
That was my range. Hold
your word.
Well, do we want to take him hostage?
Yeah, ask a few questions at least, you know, please.
Bartholomew, what are you doing?
We could sell him into slavery.
What? That's going to be rage on Toll the Dead.
Oh my god.
Toll the Dead. I can see. Tell you the range. It's 60 feet.
What does it say that? Oh yeah, there it is. Okay.
It does say
please, please listen to my words once, please, man. I'm begging you.
We've got no direction. We saw you snap the dude's bowstring.
Well, you have me telling you right now, please. The fact that I haven't fucking killed this guy is direction enough, you know? I'm like trying to fucking wrestle him down.
Do we want to kill him, or?
No.
Why not?
We've been killing all the other goblins.
So we can ask him for any kind of information, please.
How much information can a goblin have?
No, he lives here. He knows more than we do.
Okay, I'll yell at him in goblinese and tell him to surrender.
Make me an intimidation check with advantage. As you have killed literally every other goblin except him. Combat is over. He is kneeling on the ground.
What was this? Can I like cut the rope and make him go high?
That's up to you.
I say like when lucky feel lemon.
What are you doing, Tychus?
Nah, I'm kidding.
All right.
That'd be funny.
I would like to ritually cast detect magic.
Sure. That'll take a while.
Cast spell, I guess. Sure, 10 minutes. I can't cast it because what?
Any other? Let me.
There we go.
All these goblins, dude.
Oh god! Some of them have giant skulls on them.
Yeah, they're like super dead.
Damn,
they're mega dead.
And this guy that I spent ages battling. Does
like,
he have
I'm gonna
loot.
Yeah, I'm gonna tie this guy up so he doesn't run anywhere.
You have rope?
Yeah, I do. Yeah.
All right.
Does the queen have anything?
We'll get to the loot. First, Grace asked first. Yes, yeah. This goblin has a sling, some rocks, and some very rugged armor.
Some rocks, you say?
I'll take the slingshot as a triumph.
Alright. Here you go. Should have it. Yep, you have it.
Yes, thank you. I don't know if I can use it. Okay, I can.
It's a simple weapon. I think anyone can.
And then I'll take the rocks too.
You want some rocks?
I'll have some rocks, please. So I have something to shoot with this slingshot.
Yep. I will try and get something resembling rocks.
Okay.
Yes, this'll do. No, oh, not a thousand.
A thousand?
No, it's eight.
That's crazy. A thousand rocks. Imagine going around with a thousand rocks in your pocket.
Alright, what else are we looking?
Everyone, aren't we?
Mostly care about the queen, I suppose. I'm just detecting magic in case there's anything interesting.
As you start looting the queen, she has an amulet, and with detect magic, it is magic.
Ooh.
Grubby.
I would like to then, what is it? Ritually cast Identify.
Alright.
Another 10 minutes of that. Oh wait, it takes material still, right? Huh.
Oh wait.
Just kidding then.
Pearl worth at least 100 GP and an owl feather.
Who wants the amulet? Yeah.
Okay, none of that.
Who wants it?
Who wants it?
I'll take it.
And yes, I'm giving it away.
Is there anything in this hut?
Here you go. Don't get blocked.
Is there someone, like, caged up in here? What is this?
No. It's just a large cage.
Anything in this hut?
What about this?
Inside some of the huts. Let me change the music. This is not fitting anymore.
What do you mean? It was perfect.
Inside some of the huts, you don't find much, but you do find something resembling treasure. And I would like to welcome you to the Wheel of Prizes.
Oh, I love prizes. And I love wheels. Oh my god, twins.
Winning.
Are you ready? I will roll the Wheel of Prizes here.
Where is it?
Wait, can you screen share? I want to see the wheel.
He
is streaming.
It's currently on stream.
Oh. No, it's not.
Also, it's in tables also now. If you want to roll the wheel, you can.
Wait, what? What do you mean in tables?
It's in tables. It's like past journal.
Rollable tables.
Yeah.
Oh,
not everyone is going to roll on this wheel, just Mary. Mary, roll the wheel.
Oh, fuck yeah. Wait, what do I press?
At the bottom. I believe.
Oh, there we go. Yeah. It was just too large.
Congrats on your 10d10 gold.
Ooh.
Oh, fuck yeah.
59.
Ooh.
59 gold?
Nice.
Thank you so much.
You may have 59 gold.
It's above average, technically.
You could have gotten a hat of vermin, man. You missed out.
Added. Dude, that was sick.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
There's some good stuff in here.
Yeah.
And some bad stuff. Mostly good.
Anyway.
Hat of wizardry.
Is there anything you particularly want from the goblins, as they have a bunch of different types of weaponry?
I would like to collect some of the rocks that are consistent, like similar size rocks.
All right.
Row your boat slowly down the drain.
Any goblin with like a short sword, like whole sword maybe?
They got some scimitars.
I'll take one.
All right, that one's great. Where are you? Oh, you're over there.
And yeah, is there something in the boats, by the way?
They are just canoes.
Just oh.
Oh shit! Okay. We want a canoe, right? Can we?
Here you go.
We can go down the river. How many people can the boat fit? The canoe.
Three.
All right.
I just checked on the left.
That's been there for a while.
Unfortunate. Stream did not see it. Let it be known.
I was gonna say it's gonna show up on the YouTube. So
if you want the canoes, you can take the canoes.
Of
How heavy are the canoes?
Here you go, two canoes. They are very heavy. They are 20 each.
Yeah, I can't carry pounds. A canoe. Somebody strong gotta carry.
And
that
someone, thing. The canoes are
you
taken.
Carry both actually in my pocket.
You got two canoes in your pocket, dude.
I have two canoes in my pocket.
That's crazy. Walking up to children, be like, "You want to see insane. The canoe in my pocket?"
You want to see a magic trick?
Pulls out a freaking canoe. It's like a clown car, but it's your pocket.
Wait, what's like the special action for scimitars?
Parry.
Which is.
You can parry someone. You if something's about to hit you, you can add 2 AC.
It says use your superior sword movements to defend yourself. As a reaction, you can add 2 AC to 1 melee attack that would hit you.
Yeah. Or we could have just done this.
Yeah.
Do we have the map? The overall map of the world?
Or I'll take one of the morning stars.
Okay. I will
Can we inspect this huge trap, like, in the center of the village?
Yeah.
What is this contraption?
Make me...
What does it do?
Make me just a base intelligence check.
Oh no, I'm stupid, come on. Oh, my intelligence is 8. Can someone else look at it, please?
Can I?
I'm a little bit dumb.
I'm dumb as well.
Investigation?
Yeah, no, we'll do investigation. That works.
Oh, investigation? Okay, yeah, okay. Fuck, I'm dumb again.
I have plus 2 investigation.
I got plus 3.
I have
3.
Minus 1.
Okay, you do it.
Ooh.
Okay.
Go Barrow. Ooh.
It seems like it's a way to protect the village from predators. That the idea is to, like, make a net trap, but it instead of, you know, just trying to catch people, it's trying to suspend the village from possible threats. These goblins have done it too far. There's way too much tension in these ropes. If they break the ropes, it's likely that it won't be suspended. The village will just be flung.
So it's a giant slingshot.
So we could catapult ourselves somewhere random in the jungle, right? That's what you're saying?
Yeah, miles away. We can go.
So what we're hearing is...
fast travel, one way.
Is there anything interesting in this tree stump?
That's just the tree that holds everything.
Okay. No, like, little squirrel homes?
Should we burn the village to the ground?
Oh my god.
Leave no tree.
This is the tree.
Plus the evil points.
Oh.
Should we? I don't know.
How did they even do that? My goodness.
Engineering.
Maybe they had help.
Building houses on top of a big, like, pent up slingshot is amazing.
The better question is why?
Yeah, they could have just built it on the ground, huh?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask him why? There's one guy right here. You can ask.
Why do people have houses that's like 8 floors up? Same reason.
You don't speak goblin.
Speak to him.
Can I drag this guy like out of here? Least,
yeah.
Alright, hello.
Yeah, show him those dead friends.
Can I just speak deep speech to him?
No.
I feel like that would
you can try.
I feel like that would be very intimidating.
So, mister.
Listen,
I don't care, but we warned you. We don't have any ill intent. But why did you, you know, we're interested. Why did you build this big slingshot thing? Stuff. What was the angle?
We use it to protect our stuff, our buildings.
But your buildings will get destroyed if you deploy the trap. Please.
Yeah, but our stuff will be far away, and we get stuff. We just find it after it go.
But what stuff? What are you protecting? You will just destroy your house. Like, what is so valuable that you have to protect?
Food?
Just food?
59 gold.
valuable?
You only have
children.
Destroy their entire township is worth 59 gold.
Wait, the children are still children here? Away? Wait, what?
No, you saw the wait, children where? Run away as soon as the fight got bad.
Man. I said we
actually,
should
I killed
their
them
wives
all.
And their children.
That's their villain origin story. They're gonna go rebuild Goblin Society and remember us as like evildoers.
They're gonna build us a statue, or they're gonna be like statues to be like. Remembrance of all the fallen in the battle against the strangers.
In the field mugging.
The field mugging.
Alright, well, where's the overview map?
Yeah, I was asking, do we have that somewhere? The world map?
No, we only have the port map.
And can you ask them if there are like other goblin villages around here we should be aware of?
Did we not get that map? Is that not why I have cartographer tools? Or am I crazy?
Because it's got
island map.
Fog of War, only Waka can show us it.
It's a dynamic map, so it'd be impossible to just give you.
I understand that.
Yeah, well, I see some stuff.
Can I look at the map, though? The dynamic map?
Yeah. You're still in the area, though.
Holy shit. Someone went crazy in the top.
I see. That's actually lagging, by the way.
Yes. They're very nice guys.
I
wonder
if we drew it.
Where are we?
Right here.
We are right here, right next to the
So, Mr. Goblin Man, you know your way around the jungle, right? Around this area, you know this map, like you know, yeah. Well, you know, can you like help us navigate? If you help us navigate, we will let you live.
We have goblin camp here. There is ruined shrine downriver. There is human place upriver. And then
Mr. Goblin, wait, I show you this map. I show him this map.
Okay.
And can he, like, pinpoint so we can take, like, those scribbles on it where he's pointing where everything is?
Map is upside down, but that appears to be human city. That appears to be ruined camp. Big flaming statue. Yeah, right. That's right there. That's correct. You don't have statue... You don't have statue of God. Why don't you have statue of God on this map?
Can you show me where the statue of God is?
Statue of God, I believe it's like over here-ish. I swear to you, it's over here-ish. Statue of God, right here.
Okay, good. You said the flaming statue. Where's the flaming statue? Can you mark it on the map?
Is that Firefinger?
It's Firefinger.
Firefinger.
I 100%
oh, Firefinger? Okay, good.
It's Walker's real voice.
I have told you, Statue of God, do not destroy it. Let me go, please.
That's not like...
There is another goblin camp?
No, camp we are best goblin camp. There are small, like, goblin huts.
I mean, they had some good engineering going on, really.
Are there any other goblin camps? Like, do you have any enemy goblins around here?
We are spread out.
Okay. But you're all, like, big family, big friends, right?
They just roam around and get stuff.
Okay.
Big hunter-gatherer idea. New fad going around.
New fad. They went from just scavengers to another hunter-gatherers. They're gonna invent agriculture soon.
Have you heard about something called the Soulmonger, perhaps? Like, it's been pretty popular at least recently, you know? Really? Anything?
I have not heard of this Soul Hunger thing.
Soul Hunger?
Do you know if there's, like, any weird things happening lately around here? Like, any unusual things going on? You know, something out of the ordinary besides the curse.
Yes, these weird people came to my village and murdered everyone.
Not everyone.
No.
Not everyone.
Not true.
Can we keep him? Can we keep him? Can we just, like, keep
him? Put him in a backpack?
bring him along with us. I'm like, he's so
cool. I have inventory space.
Oh, you want to see my...
I've told you everything, let me go.
What I have in my pocket?
My pocket goblin?
Well, listen here, Mr. Goblin, do you have a name? I forgot to ask for your name.
If I tell you name, will you let me go?
No, we're keeping
Well,
forever.
We can come to an understanding.
We're your new family.
I wanna learn your name first.
My name is Please Let Me Go.
Well, gotcha. Please let me go.
I think we should kill him because then we get the experience.
No.
Yeah.
We need you. Look, okay, we will shelter you and we will feed you. But
yes.
We
pet time.
We need you to.
Is he a pet now?
Yes.
No, it's.
Of course,
we need him
a pet.
To.
No.
No. Or... We need him so other goblins don't attack us. He will be our safety card. We will not attack your friend. No. You're so much help. No.
How's he gonna give us some
hay? He's our hostage!
No, listen. We will not do butt stuff with you. Don't worry about that. But we need somebody to... We are here in peace, okay? If we run into another goblin village, we might wipe them as well if they attack us. So we need you to be the voice of reason if we run into other goblins. And when we succeed in our mission... When we are done with it, we will let you go. We will even give you some supplies to go back home safely. But we need you to cooperate and be a good goblin. Please let me go.
Yes.
Yeah.
I mean, we can't just let him go, and he can tell the other villagers not to mess with us.
Well,
I don't see why we need to keep him as a prisoner.
Wait.
I kind of want to keep him as a prisoner.
Yeah, you just want a goblin dog, don't you?
No. We want a goblin dog.
Exactly.
There's no I team.
Who is down for a goblin dog? Say I.
I'm not keeping this dog.
I heard so many eyes.
You see,
yeah,
die
well.
Twice. Yeah.
I.
Okay, well, that's a unanimous eye. we will keep them.
We did lose our other party member who we were doing a quest for, so...
I was gonna say, didn't we need to take them somewhere or something?
We did, yeah but not anymore!
Right, they're dead.
Aww.
Didn't get to check his body for, like, a message or something or whatever they might have had.
You find a holy symbol, a mace, some armor. Back. a shield, and that appears to be mostly it.
Is it medium armor?
It is a chain shirt. It is. Why does it say light armor? That's definitely not light armor. What's going on?
That was medium armor.
Yeah, it should be medium.
Really? My chainmail is heavy armor? What?
Chain shirt.
Chain shirt.
Yeah, my chainmail is heavy armor, apparently.
Mm-hmm. I guess, like, can I take the armor and put it on?
Take the armor.
I will throw away my studded leather armor then.
Let me get the armor for you. Where are you? I'm trying to find you on the map.
Oh, I'm
There you are.
Yeah.
Here you go.
There I am.
You have the chain shirt.
Sick. Boom.
Alright. Anything else?
And I'll have one goblin prisoner, please.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Goblin has joined your party.
Nice.
Yeah, put it in my pocket.
Yeah, he really don't
put him in.
It does not fit in your pocket.
Man.
Aww.
Mr. Please Let Me Go Goblin.
Alright, I'm gonna take the rope off this guy real quick.
Okay.
Okay, bye-bye.
Wait, why did you take the rope off? He's gonna run away. He didn't join our party, he's just like a prisoner. I'll
climb
back up.
I don't want to keep this guy prisoner.
Alright, I'll use my rope.
Just make like one of those like baby leashes on him, you know what I mean?
Oh yeah, around his hips, and then you connect it to your own.
Yeah, it's like around their hips and shoulders, and then it's tied in the back.
Yeah.
I'll tie the goblin to myself, like he'll be tied, and then I'll get the rope around my waist.
I gave this guy a chance, he did not want to take it. Stockholm syndrome already setting in.
Alright, he's my little...
Sure, sure.
Let me live, please. I'm glad to meet you.
Did we have a quest for the dino crew, or were they just hired help?
You're just hired.
Do you want to ask them stuff?
Hired.
No, I'm just wondering, like, do we have a quest for them, or was it just Unthar?
They're completely useless.
Alright, well.
We just wanted the big dinosaur that's apparently useless. Can I at least, like, ride it into battle or something?
It looks pretty cool, at least.
You're not sure if you can ride the dinosaur.
It's got like grill marks on it.
Can I ask them about, you know, if I can use the dinosaur as a mount?
Oh, you know, that was our original intent with him. You know, we were gonna do some dinosaur racing, but turns out he's pretty big, pretty slow. Yeah. So now he just carries our stuff mostly. Anyway, you guys don't want any of this loot, you know? For rule, and I could take some of it off your hands.
You want all the, like, the weapons and the metal?
Yeah, we're avid treasure seekers. Easily, Zongo can carry some.
I was gonna say, like, I mean, if you got a beast of burden, then may as well, because I'm pretty maxed on my weight.
Hey, can I get a list of all the weapons, please? Thank you.
Let's take inventory right now.
Scimitars, a mace. What I'm hearing is Zongo
is just our newest bag of holding.
Yeah. Pike, some daggers, a whip.
Oh, what's the pike do?
The pike has brace. You just get advantage on damage.
Can I one-hand it or no?
No, it's two-handed.
I just still want it. Just pick it up, I don't know.
You'll just pick it up?
Yeah, pick it up. Right. I don't know if I know if we're using it or not, but sure. We'll see.
Anything else you guys are here for?
Is that all? Do we loot everything that we could?
Could slingshot ourselves?
No. We can go down the river now, maybe, because we got two canoes in my pocket.
I think that's fair, because we might still check out Camp Righteous. Should we take Unthar's, like, body? I guess it doesn't matter in this world. They can't revivify or anything, but... I don't know.
Give us legitimacy.
I am wearing his armor at the moment, so...
By the way, stop misgendering this poor lady.
Oh, I'm sorry. We did have two women in the party. I'm done for going down the river.
Well,
we can't take the river. Zongo can't swim.
Oh, right.
You can't just walk on the riverbed? Like, you're not that tall?
We're not gonna catch up with you.
Mm-hmm. Well, you know what this sounds like? A you problem.
Sounds like a mistake that we made picking
picking the useless dinosaur? Yeah.
Yeah, did he even do one damage this fight? I don't think so.
No, he just been there the entire fight.
last fight too, I think, or whatever.
Oh my god, I really like
that. Where he stomped.
Well, I guess we continue, you know, going by foot, yeah. So, not looking pretty. Does anybody else want to do something?
Other than maybe go check out the Statue of God or whatever, because that's like sort of close.
Yeah. Yeah, it's quite close. We should take a peek.
Mm-hmm. All right, we're going on the adventure again.
Yeah. Oh, you know what? I'll at least take the holy symbol from Unthor, at least to be like, hey, Camp Righteous, here you go, kind of thing.
I have a holy symbol.
All right, well,
here you are.
Yes. We are...
I believe I gave
you guys want to go to the statue down here?
Sure.
All right.
Why not?
I'll just make a note from Unthar. I cannot make a note. I can make a note.
Did we do scouting or anything to reveal these things next to us? I don't remember what our last navigation was.
Nothing yet. You can take a long rest now, if you want.
Yep.
You probably need one.
Yeah.
We still consume food?
Yeah, you consume food. You consume one extra because you have a goblin.
I'll fit him.
Okay.
I'll consume
too. Two rations.
You're assuming responsibility for your pet? Okay.
Oh, yes. Also.
Did I get the dinosaur meat that I gave them back?
Yeah. You can get that back.
But I'll just get my used food this time around.
What would you guys like to do?
We would like to move to the Statue of God.
Okay. How would you like to move there?
By foot.
Okay.
As the crow flies.
Oh. Get rid of...
I'll go back on navigator check, because we hard moving, you know?
Understandable. Holy moly, dude. I can't grab the real thing.
In fact, I'm gonna do my survival check and I'm gonna piss.
Yeah. Alright, yeah, make your checks. So you move through the jungle.
Jesus. Alright, well, I literally saw nothing, just darkness in front
of me. Oh shit.
Uh oh.
Who's navigator, by the way?
I mean, I rolled survival, so.
For rule, roll to 23, you're good.
Okay.
My perception was dog shit, so I hope, what's his name is good?
He rolled an 18. But, you are rolling, going at a fast pace. And it is raining pretty terribly.
Put out my little rain catcher.
Of course.
Wait, can we long rest or did we do that?
No. You did a long rest already.
Okay.
Alright, so, on this journey, you make it through, what did everyone get on, like, scavenging stuff? Just wondering.
Scavenging?
Yeah. There are checks.
What do you mean?
I don't know. Forager? I'm just checking checks.
Forager, I got one.
Okay, so nothing.
I got 13.
Not good enough.
Yeah, no, I know.
Anything on scout? Nothing?
It's just Bartholomew.
Understandable. Alright, yeah, nothing happens.
Oh. Alright.
But
did I miss anything? Guess not.
At night.
Oh no.
Always something happens. You notice a boar running across as you start to camp out.
Hmm. Could be rations.
That's what I'm saying.
It would seem like alone otherwise.
It is running towards you guys.
Oh.
Aggressively?
Make me an animal handling check.
It doesn't seem like it's running away from
me?
Something.
Yeah, you. You asked.
Oh, God.
It's running.
Can I use a signal whistle?
Yeah. Okay.
I too want to blow into my signal whistle.
You notice a rustling behind it as these large bird-like creatures are hot on its trail.
Oh.
Together.
Can we hide? Run!
Well, it can't. How far is it? How far is the boar and how far are the birds?
They're heading towards you.
Like, is the boar closer than 60 feet?
Around 60 feet, why?
Because I wanted to put a bonfire behind the boar.
Sure.
And in front of the birds, maybe separate them a smidge. I mean, it's not huge, it's a cantrip, but still.
Understand.
Just want to maybe scare the boar towards us, and maybe the birds will do something.
Understandable. Let me get something here.
Campfire.
Yeah, that's what I am. I'm the mobile campfire.
Mobile.
Oh. Mobile bonfire?
Bonfire?
Site of grace, please. Use the right term.
Sorry, just getting thing ready. Didn't notice how many people there were. As you put down the bonfire, the birds start to look at you more.
Okay.
Oh, how many?
Ooh.
Oh,
my
God.
Running in a rain night.
Oh, yeah, it's raining and it's night.
Did you prep this?
What do you mean, did I prep this?
Is the bonfire, like, immediately extinguished?
Yes.
That's magic.
That's...
Yeah, it's magic. I mean,
I guess I just like materialized wood and fire out of nothing, so.
Look at Zonga. Zonga's in front.
So these are friendly birds.
Oh my god. It's getting so dark.
It's night.
Oh my god.
It's nighttime.
Oh my god. It's not stopping getting dark.
Dark vision.
This planet actually looks annoying.
I have dark vision. I should be able to see.
Roar.
Beamsies.
Oh, ooh.
There we go.
Oh, wait, what the fuck is... What are...
Anything you guys want to do?
Where's that bonfire? I guess I would have put it, like, here. I wanted to scare the board towards us. I don't know if that works, but, you know.
That was the idea.
I guess it would have been, like, here. Yeah. For the bonfire.
I will stay, like, here behind with my friend. Can I control this goblin, like, so
he moves with you,
with
as you have tied him to you.
Yes. I will, like, hide behind this tree. Yeah.
Alright. That the birds do turn towards you guys. Roll initiative.
Mm-mm.
Fight time.
Fight.
Ooh, fight. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Why are we so lucky?
Zane and 14.
Yeah.
The goblin's gonna fight for you.
Holy shit, these birds are Deinonychus. They're dinosaurs.
Ooh.
What? No way.
Big.
they look pretty fucked up. I don't know, like some about the hair and face combination. I'm like, they're not having a good day.
You see this dinosaur bird thing just start to tear into the boar. Damage, 8 damage, and he's dead.
Oh wow.
Oh, they're hunting the numbers.
You see the damage.
We see the numbers.
you see that they hit really hard.
Yeah.
Well,
that's our food.
So he ate it, or
just tore into it? Sandro, you're up.
The bird that's approaching me most directly, this guy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna use my sap.
All right.
For my longbow. This should be plus one, I think, because it's infused still.
It is.
So you know. Okay. Oh.
Oh. Well, now it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Anything else?
Yes. I will do the, where the fuck did it go?
That is a
action search. My list is so big.
I got so much stuff. 13 hits.
Perfect.
Does it? Yep, it does. 11.
Lucky 13,
damage.
Right? And then I'm backing up. That's it.
Varul will start shooting wildly with his bow. 23, 22.
Wildly.
Wildly. It's wilding right now. Lemon, you're up.
Right, here's a fun question. Does the brace thing also count for smite damage?
Yes. I believe so. Let me check what brace says. For the rest of your turn.
Alright.
And it just says damage. It doesn't tell you what type.
So that's 10 feet of reach, so I need to like here. Yeah, I should make it, right?
Yeah, that's good enough.
Yeah, sure. Swap to pike, race, and then fucking go for it, I guess.
Alright, go for it.
Toggle looking so fun. Is that hitting this guy?
Yep. That is a hit.
Hit. 6, 10. Smite. Wow.
Fair enough. As you smite it, you do major damage to it, but it's still up.
Unfortunate. That'll be my turn.
Okay. Stewie, you're up.
Seems so. I will go over here, dragging my little goblin friend with me. Where's the distance? Alright, I will throw my trident at this big boy.
Throw, huh?
Yeah, like, whew, at him.
Okay.
Can I?
That's disadvantage.
That's
a miss.
And I'll use action search, and I will try to await. I don't have the trident anymore. I will throw one hand axe. That I have.
Okay.
Dart.
That's or also going to be disadvantage.
I'll throw my dart.
Okay.
Disadvantage. Wait, how far do I have to go to be abnormal?
20. You have to go to 20 feet of it.
So, like here. It's fine. I'll do disadvantage. I'm okay with that. I will.
Yes.
I missed. Okay. That's my turn. I don't want to move too much.
Zungle, please. Oh! Natural born enemy.
He's like, I know these guys. High school bullies.
Stomp.
Stuff me in my locker.
14. Oof. Enormous
37
damage.
Damage. Yeah.
It's not enough to kill him. It was 19. Bartholomew, you're up.
I'll hold the dead, that guy.
Okay.
Man, this is fitting music for a bird's fight.
Four, I fail.
Let's go.
That one's taking damage. Roll a d12.
Oh.
Oh, huge damage. It's still up. Anything else?
No.
Nasir, you're up.
Okay. I will... Oh, hello? Okay. Move about right here. And I will use my feature Blessed. And just cast Bless on... Let's go with Lemon, Sandro, and Thickus.
Thickus.
That all?
And that's what I'm concentrating on, and that's pretty much all I got, yeah.
Race, you're up.
Let me see. I'm gonna move. I'm gonna move here.
Alright, infestation coming.
Yeah, of course. Maybe in this.
Four.
Fuck it. Oh, that killed him?
Yeah, he got hit by like two things.
Damn, that's crazy.
Big d12 on him. Also okay, the arrow. Anything else?
No, thank you.
Lycus, you're up.
Yeah, I'm just gonna... Hush.
Okay.
Turn.
Stewie, in the chaos right now, you can see your goblin friend is currently trying to gnaw on the rope to break it.
I called him a goblin friend.
God, you alright?
No.
Jesus.
And crossbow attacks. 217.
Oh, suffering from karma.
Back to the top. This one's gonna attack Lemon. Bite attack. 17.
Yeah, that hits.
Huh?
That hits.
That hits?
Yeah.
Yeah, because you got your pike out. Yeah. One piercing damage to you.
Oh.
Claw attack. 12.
Nope.
Another claw attack. Critical fail. This one's gonna attack Tychus. Bite attack. 17. Tychus, does a 17 hit you? It doesn't. Bruh.
Alright, I was actually in a good position.
Claw attack on you. 18 on you. Make a strength saving throw. 4 slashing damage to you. This creature jumped up and tried to knock you down, but you have withstood it. Another claw attack on you. 21. 6 slashing damage to you. This one is disengaging and running away from Sango. This run is running straight at Ignacio.
You went out in my engagement range. You will now die.
Okay.
I think I'm joking, man.
Yeah, I think you're joking. I mean, attack. Do your attack.
You're blessed.
Oh, yeah, blessed too.
13 hits.
But what about the D4? Okay.
Do I still have the brace bonus? Now it turns over, isn't it?
I don't know the wording. For the rest of your turn. Yeah. It's just your turn.
Okay, monster, that's my lead. I don't give a fuck.
You watch it run at Ignacio.
Yeah, much good.
And you easily intercept it. It's dead.
Oh, did it die before the smite?
Yeah, it died before the smite.
Okay, then that didn't happen.
Yeah. Sandro, you're up.
Yeah. I'm a little scared again in melee. A bless is plus one d4 to...
Yep, plus one d4.
Attack to hit, right?
Attack to hit, no damage.
No damage. Alright, I suppose... I'll shoot this one...
Sure, over sure. Here. Oh. 20 hits. No need for bless. Oof. Anything else?
I'm gonna... Is that... That's like a puddle of water?
That's a giant pool of mud.
Mud. I'm gonna move... here.
Okay.
Yeah. That's it.
Running straight for Stewie. Gonna do the pounce claw attack. Does a 13 hit you?
No.
Bite attack. Does a 17 hit you?
Nope.
Claw attack. Does a 17 hit you?
Nope.
Pearl will shoot him with the bow. 17, 14, both hit. That one's looking real hurt. Lamin, you're up.
Alright. I'm gonna swap back to Morningstar and Pike.
Sure, sure.
Or not, no, Pike and Shield.
Yep.
Alright. Should I just hit the bird next to me then? I don't need to be fancy. Oh my god, I gotta put on my weapon.
Sandro, I just realized something.
That was that a 13?
Yeah. Undoing.
Dang. It was such a high number. How could it have been a 13?
Actually, wait, no. I can hit him with Heartstopper. Heartstopper's good here, actually.
That hits. Anyone?
It's gonna be 4 damage. Wow.
4 damage, but severely weakened.
And, might as well, I'll shield up.
Alright.
End of my turn.
Stewie, you're up.
I will... What can I do with it? Can I, like, tie him up harder?
No.
With my action,
be like... No.
Time of fun better than that. Okay, well, I'll attack this birdie in front of me.
Sure, sure. Miss.
Fuck. Okay, well... Well, I guess I'll use my guard stance. Wait. Yes, guard stance. And that is my turn. And I tell him, stop! You're violating the law! That's it.
Gore attack. 27 to hit. It does hit. 25 damage. It doesn't kill him. Bartholomew, you're up.
I'll pull that dead.
Alright. Wisdom saving throw incoming. I roll a 5. I'm already hurt. Roll a d12.
Oh, fuck yeah. It's kind of annoying because there's no...
Can't believe you're about to roll lower. It's so sad, but that still kills him.
And, I'll tell the goblin that if he, escapes, I will immediately hit him with the burning hands.
Roll an intimidation check.
With advantage, I assume?
No.
Why not?
Wait, why couldn't I intimidate him? I yelled at him to not run.
Because you don't speak...
I speak goblin.
Speak goblin. But you didn't intimidate him.
Yeah, but I was like, do not run away.
You didn't threaten him. This is a threat of his life.
He should be traumatized.
Give an intimidation check. Alright. He stops what he's doing.
Yes.
Ignacio, you're up.
Okay. So, I'm concentrating on Bless. Create Bonfire is also concentration. Can I just do instance or not at all?
One or the other.
Okay, then I will just walk up to the dinosaur and fucking hit it then.
Alright, go for it.
Alright. Boom. I have a crossbow, I should've just done that, whatever.
Oops.
Oops.
Now you're in...
18 heads.
Sick. Check this out. Boom.
Two.
Was enough.
Oh,
sick. First blood.
That all?
Not really, but that's all I got, yeah.
Race her up.
Well, who is reachable? I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna walk up to this guy. And I'm gonna booming blade him with my dagger.
Okay, roll an attack on your dagger.
Is it just... No, wait, so then I have to... Okay.
That's 16 hits.
Boom.
8 thunder plus the dagger.
Oh.
And that is enough to kill it with 2 max rolls.
Yeah, screw fucking infestation. I'm doing boom blade from now on. Where else big bitch is at? Hold on, that was like 10. And let me go over here, I guess. Just like that. And that's me.
Tychus, you're up. Thunder smite, huh? That is a miss.
Plus.
Plus the bless.
Yeah, you have a d4.
That is a miss. It's our AC is 13. You needed to roll above that.
I think the spell stays until you hit something anyway.
It lasts... It is a concentration and it lasts a minute. Yeah. You're correct on that. Goblin sits down. Gondolo will shoot the one next to you, Tychus. Miss. Hit. 4 damage. disengage, run away.
Mm.
Attack Tychus. Bite attack. 15.
Miss.
Claw attack. 12. Claw attack. 12. Sandra, you're up.
Huh. Wait, is there only one left? Oh no, there's another one. Way far away. But I'll shoot the one that's not that far away, hopefully not a 13.
Alright. 20s are fail, can you believe it? No, that hits. Anything else?
No, that's all I got.
More shots coming out. Sixteen hits, 21 also hits. 3 and 4 damage. 7 total. Still up. Lemon, you're up.
Damn, I can't do my Christmas attack because I did 3 fucking weapon actions. Tragic. I think it's just like, I don't know, dash order. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you did brace.
I'm gonna be close to there.
Alright. That all?
Nah, yeah, that's gonna be all.
Stewie, you're up.
Well, done it so far. I'll move with my little goblin friend over here. And that's it. Can I throw? I'll throw a dart. Why
disadvantage.
Not?
Disadvantage.
And throw it like, in the
miss.
Back of one of our heads.
That's it, that's my move.
What? What? He's fast now?
He's training for the dino races.
21
to hit. Coming off.
Oh, jeez.
29 damage.
Jesus Christ, Sango.
It's just gotta be the right opportunity.
That's when he feels like it. Bartholomew, you're up.
Oh, oops. Toll the dead.
Toll. 17 on the wisdom save.
Okay. That's my turn.
Ignacio, you're up.
I will shoot a crossbow bolt at it.
Alright, go for it.
I think I need to be within 80, technically.
You're definitely an 80.
There's a tree in the way! Okay. I'll pick.
Miss.
Alright, well, that's my turn.
Grace, you're up.
So far away. So, like, there. I'm gonna go over here, and then... I don't feel like I really can do much. I'm just gonna lie.
Nothing?
Or actually, I'm gonna switch from dagger to a light crossbow and shoot him.
Alright. Miss.
Yeah, I ain't shooting shit. And yeah, that's it. No, thank you.
Sure. Okay.
Hit.
Very good. Okay, it's gonna get boom.
Boo. Done. Combat over.
Now let me do the rest of the damage. I want to overkill him. Do your DC 12. Okay, he comes with DC 12. He's dead.
No usable meat anymore.
And he gets exploded, and then he also gets divine smited.
Nice.
Can we like harvest the meat from these birds?
Or at least the boar?
It burned up.
Yes, you can.
Can you do the thunderous smite and then divine smite?
It's super sure. The divine smite isn't a spell.
Isn't well, use a spell slot. I don't
know. Yeah, make me a
spell, not a spell.
Make me a survival check to try and get some food.
Alright.
You're welcome.
Please.
Oh.
You still get 6 pieces of dinosaur meat.
Can I help? I'm proficient in survival.
Okay.
Yeah,
yes.
I'm proficient in survival, yeah. Can I do it?
Yes, maybe you can help.
No?
Okay.
Oh, well.
It's still 6.
Wait.
And it's still 6.
Okay. Oh my
wait,
god.
6 per
no,
blade?
No, I'm gonna use inspiration, you know what? You can't stop me.
Wait, I can use crop for it too. Hold on.
There we go, 18.
Them all together.
I really want this dino meat.
Yeah, I'm gonna use inspiration because it's literally free because I get it back immediately.
Can I use cooperative on whoever's gonna like try to skin the book?
You're the one who wanted to do it.
Oh. Somebody else wanted to do it.
Too late.
Does my 18 count for anything?
Well, no? So we get
here's your six. Here's your 9 total dinosaur meat.
Let's go.
Thank you.
It's actually free inspiration.
Truly.
Nice.
Yeah, could you describe real quick, like, what it means to identify a corpse of a creature I didn't kill? Can you just walk up to one of these dinos and just say, yep, that's a dinosaur?
Do you know what kind of dinosaur it is?
I mean, it was in the combat track here. You know,
what does your character know? Make me a nature check.
Okay.
This is mostly it. It's just making a nature check and like gaining knowledge.
Oh, well.
Can I do that too?
So far,
may I do it as well?
Yeah, you can try it. All the archaeologists. Bro.
Yeah. I mean, a load of nerds over here. Just
yeah,
for
this
real.
Is a dinosaur.
Rice, you're the only one who gets this.
Feathers.
Yeah. This is a
dinosaur. It is.
Carnivorous kind of dinosaur, and I'm currently going on the wiki right now to Google more about it, but they are small, they hunt in groups, they've got some talons.
Ooh, we like talons.
Can we get some boar meat as well?
Yes, you can get some regular meat.
Can I Similar. Read to the other archaeologists and be like, yeah, it's this dinosaur.
I don't care anymore. I didn't find out. I don't care.
Yeah, but then you could go to another corpse and be like, oh yes, this is also that dinosaur.
Here's your
just the one right next to it.
I'm just hacking D&D, bro.
Yeah. similar question. When it says identifying a new magic item, is that specifically like identifying like
yes,
the spell?
Yes, identify.
Or it's not just saying, hey, that's a magic item?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, yo, this is definitely a magic item.
I mean, they're all like that, too. It's like, the other one is like opening a treasure chest. It's like, I don't know, can I have someone close it and then I open it again?
Again, you only get, like...
I know.
No. I don't want you to cheese these. I'll get mad.
I know. Sure. I'm just fucking... This is funny.
The archaeologist standing in line to open the same treasure chest.
Yeah.
Anything else you guys want to do for your long rest?
Can I ask one of these dudes?
Sure.
The worst thing you've done in your life.
Worst thing, huh?
Yeah. Absolute most heinous thing.
Probably
might be coming here, honestly. They laugh to themselves.
You're lying.
There's a bit of truth in what they're saying.
It's mostly a lie. Because you would have probably done something fucked up as a kid or something.
Do I just add more rations to my rations, Waka, for the boar meat?
Yeah, I just added rations to your rations, by the way.
Okay.
I get inspiration because I successfully won an insight check against a lie.
No, he didn't lie to you. There's truth to what he's saying. He definitely regrets being on this island.
Yeah, but is it the worst thing? Surely he's like looked up some questionable stuff on the internet.
On the internet,
yeah.
Hey, Psychus, I'm an 18-foot giant.
It has to be a full outline, not like a half-truth.
Okay, but
he didn't lie to you.
Currently just lying. Yes.
You
okay.
I had that
like
last campaign when I told people my name.
I tried to deceive him, man. It didn't work.
Okay, how about
you gotta word these better, Walker. Come on.
I'm gonna tell him where I come from. We eat horse meat.
Horse meat, huh?
What is a horse?
Yeah. Tell who?
That's like a...
Make a deception check then. With disadvantage because you're antisocial.
What? Oh, yeah, that's fair.
He believes you.
I decided
yes,
to.
Yes, inspiration is fucked. I've never seen this guy before. I don't even know his name. Strange. Okay.
But could Tychus just like tell one of us a lie and we choose to fail the insight check?
This is part of what I said about 5 minutes ago when I said I'll get mad if you try and cheese it.
I mean, I don't have a lockpick and there's no strangers to talk to otherwise. There's no one lying to me.
A lot of people have stuff that they can't complete right now. You are not alone in this.
Oh.
This is just for inspiration, man. We're like testing for holes, man. Come on.
One of the things I get inspiration for is spending 500 gold on one item.
Yeah,
that's pretty cool. You want inspiration, by the way?
That's not worth it.
Bartholomew, you're inspired.
I know.
Well, I get inspiration.
I already was inspired.
You can check.
Do I have two inspire?
Oh. No, wait, hold on, that doesn't work. Who's not inspired?
If you check soldier right now.
Oh, soldier, I thought it was my...
Yeah.
Whoever's not inspired can be inspired.
I'm like always inspired. It's actually 2-3.
I mean, I am a charlatan. I should be going around lying and shit. Yeah.
It is what you do.
It is what I did. Like it's done. Also, I use divine sense.
Nothing. No undead. No fiends. No celestials.
Is there anything around here? Any plants? Useful plants? Anything? You know,
no.
Hidden behind the thing. Okay.
You're good. You take a long rest.
Yeah,
okay.
Enjoy your long rest. You guys are level 3, and we will call it.
Beautiful
time.
We will visit the statue of God later.
Just to let you know, I retrieved 2 of my darts.
Of course.
Okay.
Fuck yeah.